how important is the development background required to become a Scrum Master? Because again, it again depends on organization, but how important is to have a technical background? As I belong to a test background, so I just wanted to understand on that.
I know. I got your point. See, when I started this training and consulting business in 2012, and many of, like, I was a project management, program management guy. I never did training. Anish can take some motivation from me. But when I decided to get into this space, many of my testing team guys came for the training, yeah, during that time. And many of them are in agile coaching space right now. Yeah, I would say 8-9 years time. That was also a little bit early adaption of agile also. But I have seen personally in my own experience, many of the people who are coming from testing background getting into agile coaching and consulting space. So it is easily done by putting effort. You know, again, not easily, but you can put an effort in and achieve it. See, in the whole work environment, there are various aspects. There is a development aspect, there is a test aspect, there is a business analysis aspect, there is a deployment aspect. Now, the leader is not necessarily to be an expert of any of these. The leader should ensure that people who are expert in it contribute well. So your idea of Scrum Master leadership or any leadership nowadays, even project management leadership, is not to tell people what to do, but bring things out from those people so they know what to do best. So don't limit yourself. Maybe you want to see how can I use that background as a leverage. So maybe you start thinking that, okay, I may have a better understanding of a product, because I'm coming from a test background, so I can probably understand the analysis of the requirement well. But in general, you are focusing on people skill. Yes, you are right. Some organization may show resistance about it. So the first, second entry might be a little difficult. But after that, yeah, there is a practical word also. There are organizations who are looking for technical Scrum Master. Again, it is not in the real defined term, but people look for someone who can do 50% technical work and 50% Scrum Master work. So if you want to overcome